Reports in Italy claim that Juventus players expect an apology from teammate Cristiano Ronaldo, who exited the stadium before the end of the match after he was substituted in the 55th minute. It was the second time in two games coach Maurizio Sarri had subbed Ronaldo. Juventus sporting director Fabio Paratici and vice chairman Pavel Nedved will reportedly warn Ronaldo. Subscribe to the channel for more news.